On behalf of the organizing committee for the 18th International Children's Film Festival, I extend a warm welcome to all of you to this festival and our beautiful city of Hyderabad. Our state has been hosting International Children's Film Festival since 1995. However, this festival is unique, with the number of entries reaching 894, covering 72 countries. We are happy to learn that many of the entries are focused on the girl children and children with special needs. Our state is next to none in so far as programs for the development of the girl child and children with special needs are concerned. Our Honorable Chief Minister has recently launched the scheme of Bangaru Talli, a scheme devoted to the girl children. Our beautiful girl children, we call them by name Golden Mother. From the state government side, our officers, under the able guidance of our Minister and Honorable Chief Minister, we have tried to make your stay comfortable, make the arrangements. I hope all of you enjoy this evening. I hope all the international and participants from other states will enjoy their stay here. Thank you.